A coastal storm turned their Caribbean dreams into a very scary nightmare.
I just prayed over and over and over for those waters to calm down.
After 5 days of nearly perfect weather, the 100,000-ton ship was slammed by wind gusts up to 80 miles an hour as it approached South Carolina's coast. Swells of nearly 20 feet tilting the ship, flooding corridors, unhinging doors, and terrifying passengers.